Pumpkin too, if I do chow.
Do you?
Yeah.
All right, I have a question to ask you guys.
What?
Tell me the story. Get together. I can't get you both in.
What?
I want to know whose idea it was in Lake Placid to jump off the cliff.
Him. Wow. So we went up to the cliff, and there was no way back. So I jumped, and then he was stranded, so he jumped.
They want a story about why you like lacrosse? That's what they want?
I like it
because it's from the play. Boom.
You should send this in.
Maybe.
No.
Johnny's feet.
Oh, the day.
What does lacrosse mean to you?
It's the biggest in my life.
You just read it.
No, I'm not even like that.
Why not? Will you not be on my friend?
Well, I'm not. Okay. My name's John Prado. I go to Aquinas. Play for Sweet Lacs in the summer. I'm hoping to play Division I lacrosse, and I think that Maverick's a good way to get some exposure from college coaches because it's my dream to play Division I lacrosse.
I started playing when I was 4 years old. I got a stick for my birthday because my older brother Joey played, and he's 6 years older than me, and he played, so I wanted to get into it with him.
I started when I was in second or third grade for Aquinas Youth. And I was pretty bad when I started. And it took me about a half year to score my first goal. And then it was very frustrating. And I'm hoping to get better every day.
I started playing lacrosse in second grade for the Aquinas Youth Program. And I've been playing ever since. This is my seventh year playing, I think.
I used to play football and basketball, but I quit football and basketball to play more lacrosse and stay in the weight room. And I have a personal trainer. And every chance I get, I'm outside playing on the lax wall or shooting.
Now I play varsity lacrosse for my school, Christina. And in the summer, I play sweet lax with John.
My goal is to be on a good team and be an impact player and not just sit on the sidelines. And my brother Mike plays lacrosse too, and he's on defense and I'm attack, so a lot of times we'll go one-on-one in the backyard and it doesn't end well most of the time. In youth, we used to get pulled off each other in practice because we were going too hard. And now we're on varsity together. He's a sophomore, I'm a freshman, and he roots for me and I root for him, and it's all good.
My hobbies are like lift, play basketball with my buddies. I've always played football all my life, and I started playing football at a young age, and I've always liked football, and football started off as one of my favorite sports until lacrosse came along. Well, lacrosse was just to keep me in shape for football, but until I started getting better and I just liked it more, it received my full attention, and now it's my favorite sport, and it's taken over football. And
my hobbies are playing basketball and lifting and skiing. Lacrosse is like a brotherhood because we play on different teams and then we play on the same team sometimes.
Even though we come from different schools, we still play together and we hang out all the time. We're competitors on the field, but we're best friends off the field. He comes over all the time, we hang out, play lacrosse, watch lacrosse. Everything we do is based around lacrosse, and it's brought us together.
All right, in college, maybe we'll play against each other, maybe we'll be on the same team, but we'll always be friends and we'll always be united to lacrosse like we usually are.
Good, perfect. That's a great
story.
Still
always beat you. So, okay. Doesn't matter.
All right, bye.
For winter, I play Pink Flamingos indoor,
And what's that white bracelet on your wrist?
It's a bracelet for Tyler Kopp, who died on the field last year when he was playing indoor for our team. TK got hit in the chest with a ball and died a few days later when we were playing against Aquinas, who my buddy John's on the team. And we were both there that night and witnessed what happened.
We were both on the field when he got hit with the ball, and then he died a couple days later than that, and it brought together everyone from all different towns and teams.
It showed us that lacrosse is like a big family, and we all came together to support each other, and we've been together ever since. This white bracelet I got at Tyler's Memorial, and I haven't taken it on since. I've had it on for over a year, and it used to say Tyler Kopp on it, but it wore off since it's so old. And I like to wear it because it reminds me of Tyler, and I don't think I'm ever gonna take it off.